Well, the flight was actually headed to where we are right now in Mexico City. And just in the last 10 minutes, Aeromexico has confirmed that it was flight number 2431. Again, flight 2431 that was leaving from Durango, which is just northwest of Mexico City, heading here to the capital. The big question, what we are still waiting to find out, were there any injuries? What were the extent of the injuries? That is information that the governor of Durango, as well as federal officials here, have not been able to confirm for us. We know, again, this was an Aeromexico flight with a capacity of 100 passengers. How many were actually on board? That is also something we are waiting to find out. But as far as the scene, we have seen that there was that plume of smoke about an hour ago, 4 p.m. local time. We have seen the images of emergency workers as well as ambulances coming in and out in a hurry, as in any emergency situation. And we're also hearing from those who were witnesses that are speaking now on local news, saying that there seemed to have been some sort of an issue as the flight was taking off, that it never actually managed to do so before they saw flames and smoke coming from the area as it was taking off. But again, the latest, the newest information that we're getting since the last time we spoke, Aeromexico confirming that this was flight 2431. The two big questions we're waiting to get answers that we are asking at this time: how many were on board, and what are the extent of the injuries, as well as the factors that may have led up to this.